This is a very traditional salted fish ball and tofu maggi. So the raw material come with the tofu, a salted veggie in a package, fish balls and chicken flavor maggi. Cut the tofu into pieces and put inside the pot to boil for some minutes. Boil the fish ball for a few minutes. Cook the Maggi for 5 minutes and put on the seasoning powder. Put in the salted vegetables into the pot with the Maggi and cook for a while.
Okay.